This was the scene at the gates of Parliament House when we arrived a little after 2 this afternoon.
Some of these people have been here since morning. The security said they've been turned away and the crowd built up again around 1:30 this afternoon. Some of them are here specifically to witness the vote of no confidence if it happens. Others are here for more specific reasons.
We have this agenda of autonomy that Prime Minister, I'm just going to announce him. I'm going down to visit Lokeweng and he supports the autonomy. And whether this thing is going into the floor of Parliament or we just talking in the media and talking everywhere in the province about autonomy. Yeah. If Prime Minister support it, we want to see it going through the floor of Parliament.
Usop first member come out now, read him out vision. After 40 years, the next 40 years, Aumbo Yiminko, structure, plan, blueprint, read him out the floor of Parliament. Thank you very much.
Jonah is another Port Moresby visitor who came to witness the Parliament session and is not impressed with being locked out.
Now, things are not working out properly here. Like time management, we don't have this time management. So I was assuming, like, say, 2 o'clock, it's 2 o'clock. If it is 3 o'clock, it's 3 o'clock. Something is going on here. That's why we are not civilized.
Word from inside the Parliament chambers is that the public gallery was full today. Security guards at the main gate say only people with prior clearance were let in. Sarah Aupong, National MTV News.